Well, before you file your taxes, Angie Barnett from the Better Business Bureau has a warning for you. Protect your identity. Good morning.
Good morning, Lisa.
Why is this coming up?
Oh, because what we have found are people will go to file their taxes and they will discover that their Social Security number has been stolen and used for people to apply for a job or to file refunds. So they'll go in to file their taxes and IRS will say, you've already filed your taxes, so somebody has stolen their Social Security number.
Okay. All right, so let's talk about what you can do to prevent it.
Oh, you need to.
You say, you know, file early, obviously.
Obviously, that's really important to get them in as quickly as possible. And, you know, the next thing you want to do is make sure you're using a very secure site, a website that you know your computer. And if you're going to mail them, please take them to your to the post office. Don't put them outside your door and with a little flag up or, you know, the corner place, because you're, again, that your life story is in those tax papers.
And because of that, shred.
Oh, shred is so important. If you've got two resolutions this year, one is always check your credit report, and number two, shred everything. So if you've got old tax papers and all the substantiation around that, and they are outdated, you know, say 10 years old or further back, please shred them.
Okay. Respond to all mail from the IRS as soon as you get it.
Yes. And let's flip this around and say, first of all, IRS is not going to send you an email. You know, that's one of those phishing scams you get. So if you get a letter from the IRS, respond to it as quickly as possible. That's the way they communicate with taxpayers. So not by phone, not by an email.
Okay. Don't give out your Social Security
number. We give out our number. Anybody can ask us, and we give it to them so readily. So, you know, you need to ask why they need your Social Security number, what they're going to do with it. Clearly, an employer needs it for the purpose of taxes, but you really need to protect it. Don't carry your social card in your billfold either.
A lot of times at the doctor's office, they'll ask you for it, and I just refuse.
They don't need it. I'm so proud of you.
Yes, that's right.
You ask the reason why. Schools are the same. Ask them why they need it and what protection they have for that.
All right, and one of the last tips is research your tax preparer.
Oh, absolutely. In the state of Maryland, tax preparers now need to be licensed through DLLR. You can go online and find out if your tax preparer is licensed. And what I really want you to do is check BBB.org, look them up, see about complaints, and see if we have licensing information.
Okay. All right, before you go, you wanted to mention about Target.
I do. Tax, identity theft, critical right now at the time of Target. I just want to remind everybody, Lisa, if you did shop at Target, one of the things I want you to do, don't answer to emails, don't click on links about Target. If you want to sign up for the monitoring program, go to type in your browser, target.com. Do not rely on social media or others and click on those links. Scam artists have set up these bogus websites.
Already?
Yes, capitalizing on Target. So type it into your URL, target.com.
All right, thanks, Angie,
for
coming in. Good advice as always.